Just before 6 a.m, a topless Terry Dennehy sprints towards his shed. He has one thing on his mind.
I thought, no way, no one's taking me. You, that's mine.
As the vehicle picks up speed, Terry lunges into the Land Cruiser.
There ain't much going to stop it, you know, so I thought, well, the only way I can do is jump in with him. If he's going, I'm going with him.
He puts the thief in a headlock and takes control of the steering wheel.
He said to me, he said, ah, you've got me. You've got me. I've got him all right. I'm going to give him a pizzling. I'm going to give this guy what for.
He manages to stop the ute. His partner D then rushes in armed with a plank of wood and starts swinging.
Oh, I got him good. Got him good. Yeah, she did. Yeah.
He keeps screaming, ouch, ouch, stop it. And I said, I'm not going to stop you, mate. Of course, I keep bashing him and running. I was aiming for his head.
The thief spent 2 hours inside the shed filling the vehicle with equipment and actually hid down there when Terry came in to investigate. The hooded crook took his time working through the shed, playing a stealthy game of cat and mouse with the unaware homeowners. The couple were only tipped off after checking the CCTV.
We heard the car, and I said, the car is starting. Get the Get into the car, get into the shed.
Battered and bruised, the burglar escaped empty-handed. Police are looking for him. Terry has this warning for him if he decides to return.
Give it a go if you want to. Yeah, give it a go, but next time it'll be a lot worse. Yeah, I'd love to see him back here.
Josh Ribberich, 7 News.